Good morning. It's Wednesday, April 23rd, and here's your book report. Relay for Life team members, the car wash scheduled for this Saturday has been canceled.
Please sign up for the Relay for Life event on May 3rd and pick up your t-shirt in the media center. Please see Mrs. Walters and check Schoology regarding additional details.
How far will Senora Hagelke go for Relay for Life? How far will KIHS go for Senora Hagelke?
On May 3rd, the Queen Anne's Relay for Life will take place from noon to midnight. I will attempt to run for those 12 hours to support the fight against cancer, but I need your help. You can help in two ways. Your first option is to make a donation. See Mrs. Walters in the Media Center or me in room 103. We will put up a footprint on the wall with your name or message on it with your donation. Help us to make footprints go all around the school. With each dollar, you get a chance to guess how many miles I will run. The winner of this contest will get a gift card. The second option is to come out and run with me. Don't worry, the pace will be slow and the company will be much appreciated. To sign up for a time, see me in room 103. You can sign up for any amount of time you wish between noon and midnight.
If you are scheduled to go in the Chesapeake Open House tomorrow, you must submit your field trip permission form either today or first thing tomorrow morning.
Any questions? See Ms. Steinbrook in Guidance. If you are a graduating senior who is interested in carpentry work, then see Ms. Neese in Guidance for more info.
A local business is looking to hire someone interested in working in carpentry. Here's the list of World Book winners. Please stop by the Media Center to claim your prize. In sports action today, the varsity baseball and softball teams are home versus North Carolina. The tennis team travels to North Carolina.
And the girls' varsity lacrosse team is home versus J.M. Bennett. Good luck, Bucks.
Have a great day, K.I.